Hello, welcome. My name is Michael Weichert, and today I want to explain brushing the horse mane. Brushing the horse mane is a very classic Tai Chi step you find in every form, and a lot of people confusing this step. So let me start explaining a bit what we are doing when brushing the horse mane. First, you can see that the hands are up here, and it appears that the hand is moving to the other side while we step. Actually, you move only with here, this part. So when the hand is going up, you simultaneously turn the hip. If you don't turn the hip, the hand only goes up, okay? When you feel the shoulder does not move, the elbow does not move either. Only the hand goes up. Here the shoulder goes upward, okay? This is all we're doing. Now we turn here. Be careful that you focus on the shoulder. You don't want to grab it closer like here, you see? This is wrong, you see? Try to relax here and simply stay open. Stay open with the shoulder, then it works. Let's try again. Okay? The other hand stay here and simply stays in place. So I must find the position where both shoulders can still relax. Don't do too much, then you overstretch here, okay? Do not go here, okay? Try to keep relaxed like in Zhang Zhuang position. Shoulder should be round, okay? So try this a few times and do where you feel comfortable. You feel overstretching here. Be careful. This hand does not move at all. Well, it is moving, but it stays at the place, okay? Talking about moving, the right hand is the young hand because it moves all the time. Because our upper body is moving, so it has to move a lot, okay? But from the outside, it does not appear to move. This is why Tai Chi is a lot about internal movement, which you cannot see from the outside. So this hand is moving all the time, but it stays in the place. Try to move the hip and move the right hand accordingly. Okay? So when we combine both of these hands, the movement looks like this. Okay? Okay? We can also turn the hip more and start over here and raise the hand. Then we go over the hands, you see? Turn right, turn left. That's it. Let's try again. Turn right, turn left. Keep shoulders in round shape. So next is what we do here. The legs are very important. We have a formula in Tai Chi which always applies. The formula is direction, path, and power. I show you how to step. You stand shoulder width. First, you turn the knee direction, hip to the right. Turn the knee, hip to the right. Direction. Now, step forward. I hope this video helped. If you like it, click the like button. If not, click the dislike button. However, I hope you keep practicing and watch my online school. Give the link right below and hope to see you again. Goodbye.